Alright, and I'm back with the second part of this. I'm gonna go to Witchyworld. I could go back and get that extra breath, but I wanna wait until I have the little mini-me thing. The remote egg. I don't know what the fuck it's called. You know what? I think I also need the egg for this thing up here, too. Unless I can get to the top. Probably isn't likely, though. Like, look how close that is! Oh. Alright, well, I guess it is possible. Don't need to worry about it now, though. Alright. Well, I think the stop and swap thing is back here. I think a train switch. Could be wrong with the train switch, though. Okay. Maybe because I got it in another playthrough? Let me check that. I mean, I guess it did. Oh well. The fuck is down here again? Oh, you need the ledge grab. Okay. So that's why. Okay, I'm good. Pretty much use this area, though, because once you have the fast travel, you really don't need that. Like, the fast travel's right there, too, so... Whatever. I don't remember how to get to Witchyworld. I thought I was through that thing. Oh, okay, I didn't see the button. Because I've seen that gate in the last playthrough, I just assumed I had to bust it with something, but, nope. Fire egg switch. I actually like how your items actually, save. In the other Banjo-Kazooie, nothing saved over. Like, if you quit the game and came back, you had default everything. so didn't really matter about running out. And your notes weren't permanently collectible. Other things like that, whatever. This is by far my favorite level in the game. But it is a son of a bitch to get all the jiggies here. Until I get the backpack carry. It took me literal years to figure out how to open that fucking gate. When I was younger, I was not very imaginative about how to solve problems. Actually, I think that's why this game is really difficult for me as a kid. I just couldn't figure shit out. Which is gonna be my problem now, but won't be nearly as bad, I hope. This area is useless until... Oh, well. Got set up for later.
Ah!
What is it? Get Jiggy? Okay. Alright, how many of those tickets do I need? Oh, okay. Unless they tell you where to go. Sorry, I was answering a text. Okay. This thing has been the fucking bane of my existence. I figured it out one time with a walkthrough, and I don't remember how exactly I did it. Okay. Again, as a kid, I could never figure that one out. I was like, I'd always get the second strike, I'm like, how do I get the last one? Oh. turn into a van just yet. Oh, this is the... pretty sure it's the backpack carry. A shitty move to learn. I thought that was the fucking default move. That is trash. Should have been a default move. Why would you learn the move right there? Oh, did I fuck up there? Sort of. Okay, at least I can recover. Oh. I guess without electricity, it's not really an issue. Fuck. Damn it. Oh. Duh. First game where you actually had to stomp those switches. Okay, I guess I do need the van now. Just get through this last area. The only thing over there is just fucking eggs? That's pointless. How do you break the fucking door? Okay, what? Do I have to aim, like, right in the hole? Ah, oh, fuck, what was that cheat? I do not remember where to fly and shoot at. I love how this thing controls.
Ah.
Okay, just moves me. This has been a game, or wherever the fuck this is, always kicks my ass. Damn it. Oh, that's not fair. I think she said she wanted fries. Ha 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 ha!
Time to go warp all over the map. That's where I get the fucking move.
Ha 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 ha!
Aw, oh, damn it. I knew I needed the van for something else. Oh, fuck me. I'm fucked up on two ends. I might as well do the fucking tent and come back as a van. The one on his nose is gonna be hard.
Uh-oh.
All right, let's go become a van one more time. Oh, my one. I just figured when I did Mumbo the first time, it automatically powered the other station, but... Oh well, what's one more backtracking? Kill that thing.
Thank you.
Oh, whatever. Oh, you know what? Knock out two birds with one stone.
Oh, Got it. I don't know how many times I've ever missed that and just fell all the way down without actually getting it.
Thank you.
So one of those, I'm gonna need the sticky things. Oh, I'm gonna need the backpack for the kid. So there's one Jiggy. I'm not sure. Oh, it's the one in the castle. Okay, so I'm done here for now. All right, where to next? Oh, since I have the separating ability, I can go to the Jolly Bay. Why is that one enemy way the hell down there? Yeah, I'm gonna go check it out. Yeah, there's no reason for it. I forgot to get the checkpoint over there. Not too far.
Skull Beach, Beach Skull. Oh, I think it's just hinting at the fact you could break the wall in the skull. It was a guess.
Oh, These fucking camera angles. No, I just need Kazoo for that. I know I'm supposed to hatch it, but... Is that thing not in here? Nope. Fuck. Wrong exit. Oh.
Wait, I missed that. I wasn't even paying attention. Oh, okay. Thank you.
I don't know if I'm supposed to do anything with that guy. Alright, fuck it. No idea. What a shitty hint game.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck, it was just eggs. Oh, well. Okay, I think I get it. No, I need the gliding ability, I think. I can't even do that. So I know for this you need to freeze this guy. There we go. Fuck, I'm getting hungry. God of War, 3, triangle, triangle. I guess it's a pi symbol. So, pi, 3, God of War, 3, triangle, triangle.
Ah, shit. Just checking. All right. I fucking hate this level. Get that note down there. I forgot how I break his teeth. Oh!
It was eggs. Actually, let me go back to the temple to get that note. Oh, those weren't notes. What son of a bitch. This area yet.
Alright, so that was the thing I was needing. I don't think I can kill those things. Get to there. You know what? It's probably gonna be some kazooie abilities I don't have yet. Alright, well, let's go back to the alien ship then. I'll go back to that later. Ha ha ha!
All that bat tracking for a single Jinjo. This area. Oh, there's this over here. Never mind. So again, when I was younger, I didn't even know you could freeze those octopuses, so I always hated this level. Matter of fact, this is the point where I had to really stop playing, because I never had enough jiggies to move on. Maxed out on those, okay. That's great. Kirk Hope, the music guy for the most of the rare games. Should probably go hit that checkpoint. Thank you.
What the fuck? These fucking cheap controls. I'm gonna die because I can't fucking control the character well. Oh, fuck me. It's not that side. Thank you. fucking side is it on? Oh, fuck. Got him. I like how they make him go belly up. It's a good touch. Oh shit, is that all of this part? What about Wumba's tent? Mm-hmm.
I know one, but it's tense on this fucking map because you gotta turn into a submarine. Where the fuck that is, I don't know. They say there's no more going this way. So I'm gonna take a teleporter back. Figure out where I haven't gone yet. That's another reason why I fucking hate this level. There's like no sense of direction here. Okay, so if I came in that way... Fuck you. Fuck! I have no fucking idea. Stock up on more ice eggs. So where? Okay, fuck this thing. So there's two exits here. Where did the second one lead? To that other room, so if I go to Atlantis and I go towards the right, that should be the correct way. Hopefully. Wait, what? This is the ship. No, I'm not. No, we're gonna go all the way.
All these fucking octopus look the same. Like, at least color the fucking octopus. Motherfuckers. Signpost, or if you don't want to be as obvious, you know, color the fucking octopus. That way. Oh, you know what? That way actually looks completely different than the way I just went. Oh, that's the way I went, though. Whatever. Whatever, we're just gonna go with it. Okay, so I'm definitely on the right track now. Where's the warp pad? Ready to be done with this fucking level. What the hell does the sonar do, though? Oh, I'm not gonna make it.
I fell again. Got it. Oh shit, there's no Bashel Rights one, but it's okay. That's what my problem was. I was fucking... Because the path turns you the other way. So that's why I went to the ship twice. Damn, I'm fucking stupid. Alright, this level's gonna need a lot of backtracking. Thank you.
Oh, motherfucker. I have four, so that's just enough to fucking... Should've did this the first time. Pretty sure it's Minjo, but we'll check anyways. Yep. How the fuck do I get out of here? Oh, okay. Alright, let's get the Cheeto page. I'll stock up on eggs later, but alright, let's check totals real quick. Alright, so for the rest of those Jiggies, I am going to have to backtrack once I get the abilities for them, but alright, well, that's Witchyworld and Jolly Roger's Lagoon. Well, that's the end of this part. Next is the Fire Ice World, and then I think the Dinosaur World. Alright, I'm done.